Hi, it's Michelle from the Scratch Ed team, and the next activity will guide you through animating conversations in Scratch using Broadcast. Here is a project that one of my friends created and shared on the Scratch website. The project shows an animation of two sprites sharing a joke. I can see inside that this project utilizes say and wait blocks to animate the conversation between Nano and the penguin. Instead of using intermittent wait blocks, another way to synchronize this conversation is to use broadcast. Broadcast is a special way to trigger interactions in Scratch. I like to describe broadcast as similar to stage cues in a theater play, or like passing secret messages between two objects. For this activity, see inside the Penguin Joke project and remix it to incorporate broadcast and receive blocks. To gain more familiarity with broadcast or to see different ways broadcast can be used, look inside projects in the Broadcast Examples Studio. Icebergers, anyone?